Good afternoon, dear children. Today we will continue the same lesson, that is from grammar, active voice and passive voice. So yesterday we have seen few examples and now the rest we will see. So in that we will see present continuous tense. In present continuous tense, when the continuous tense is there, dear children, we are always writing ing form. With verb, ing is there. Play, playing. Go, going. Cut, cutting. Okay, now in this way, when the verb is in continuous tense, in which way we have to change active into active voice into passive voice. So few examples and the structure little bit I am telling you. Just pay attention over here. Here present continuous tense, continuous tense, as I said, ing form with verb. Okay, so in the active voice the structure will be subject plus is, am, are, present continuous tense. Present we have seen in the last lecture, is, am, are is there. In the past tense was were, like this way. So is, am, are plus v1. Only one thing we have added over here, ing, as it is a continuous tense. Ing plus object, the same structure but only ing form is there. Okay, and in the passive voice the same thing will be there. Subject will be over, will change in here, and the object will come here. The same rule is same. Subject will become object, object will become subject. But here ing, that we are learning today, the ing form, that is a continuous tense. Okay, so in the interrogative sentence, interrogative present tense only we are saying, present tense in the continuous tense, this is the interrogative. Interrogative questions starts means in the at the end of that sentence we are putting question mark. Interrogative: what is your name, where do you come from, where do you have come, where do you live. When question mark is there, that is called interrogative. Asking question is called interrogative sentence. Okay, so in the interrogative sentence we always start in the active voice. You will come, how you will come to know that is active voice? When at the end, when the question mark is there, see here I have given question mark. When question mark is there means you must understand that is an interrogative sentence. Okay, so in the interrogative, active voice is like this: is, am, are plus subject. Here directly we are taking subject, but in the interrogative we are writing, are you going there? Are you getting my point? Are you going there means are is first, means helping verb is first in interrogative. So in the interrogative sentence, is, am, are, then subject will come, then v1, as the continuous tense is there, so v1 plus ing form, and then object will come. So same here also, object will come, the object will come first over here, and the subject will all like this way only. But in interrogative, helping verb must be there first. In the passive voice, is, am, are, the same structure again, object plus being. Being is always come when that verb is in, that sentence is in continuous tense, ing form is there. Being plus again v3, in the passive voice always v3 comes, then subject. Okay, in the same, when that sentence is in present perfect tense, present perfect tense, in tenses we have learned the lesson tenses, there we have learned very clearly. If you are not getting anything, you can go back and take out your tenses video and see those clips. You will get all the information about tenses and what is perfect tense, what is present perfect tense, present continuous tense, interrogative, everything we have learned in that lesson. So here present perfect tense in the active voice and passive voice, what is the structure is like this. First, have, has, present tense, has and have we always use in perfect tense. Present perfect. The past perfect had we always use. Okay. So in the active has, have plus subject plus V3 form. V3 form is always there in, okay. Why the V3 form in the subject here? Because so far here we have learned V3 will come in the passive voice. But here in V3 form is coming because that is a perfect tense. Okay, so have, has plus subject plus V3 and then object. Again here the object will come first here and the subject again will go there. Then again in the passive voice have, has, object will come. Then perfect tense, that's why here B double E and been is there. Perfect tense, B double E and been is there. Then V3 form by subject. It will take time, little dear children, as you practice, as you revise these examples, you will feel very easy. As first time you are seeing, you feel difficult. This is not difficult. You take revision, then it is very easy for you. So ing form, whenever ing is there, we are attaching being there. Okay, in the this one passive voice. In the here also being is there, but helping verb is there first in the interrogative. And the perfect tense in the active voice also V3 form is there, and in the passive voice, as it is a perfect tense, we are using B double E and been. We'll come to examples over here. See examples I have given. My friend is okay. As once again I will say, as we will do before you do the examples exercise, first what is the first step? Find out subject, verb and object. Then you see, okay, first you find out. So we have found out my friend is cooking. Continuous tense is there. C-O-O-K-I-K-I, cooking, ing form is there. So subject, verb, object. So object will be first. Okay, so object is there. The food is object over here. So we have written here the food. Helping verb is, am, are. The food is singular, so we have written here is. And are plus being. Okay, I am. Okay, food is being, plus being is there. So I have written here being. Why we have written being here? Because that sentence is in continuous tense. Being, then again V3 form is there. Cooking, cook, cooked, cooked. See, okay, so here the V3 form cooked, by is always there. Being, by is there. Okay, cook plus by plus subject here. Okay, by plus subject is here. Okay, cooked, by is there. What is the subject? My friend is there. So we have written here my friend. Got my point? Okay, we'll come to second. You will come to know. A tree, I am not cutting a tree. Now not is there, means this is a negative sentence. Continuous tense is there, but negative is there also. Okay, negative, not will come. So we have to write that word, extra word there. That's all, not nothing change. Okay, so I am cutting is a subject, a verb. A tree is a object. Okay, then the object will come. A tree, we have written object. A tree, a tree, we have written here a tree. Helping verb is, am, are. I have written is because this is in a present tense. Not already is there, so we have written not. But this is in a negative, so we have written negative. Not, as being is there, is in continuous tense, so we have written cutting, being, cutting, cut. In all the forms, cut, put, shut. One V1, V2 and V3 form, the spelling is same. So cutting. Okay, and again by is there, by, we have written by there. And I, whenever in the subject I comes, it becomes change into me, so we have written here by me. Okay, then go to next. Now we will see, now here we have seen ing, this also ing is there, but that is interrogative question. Okay, so are you writing a letter? Again we have to find subject, verb, object, subject, verb, object. Okay, this is subject, this is verb, and that is object. Okay, subject, verb, object. So object will come first, but before interrogative sentence, before we write object, what is there? Before we write object, what is there? Helping verb is there, is, am, are. If that sentence is in present tense, is, am, are. So are you writing? Are you writing? Present tense. This sentence is in present tense. So is will come. Okay, is, then object. Which is object here? Letter. Is letter. Is a letter can write. Okay, no problem. As a letter is there. Is a letter. Is a letter. Then after that, what is there? Object, letter we have written. Being is there. We have written here being. V3 form. Written. Writes ka written by you. By you, you only will come. Okay, so the answer will be, passive voice will be like this. Is a letter being written by you? Okay, we'll go to fourth one, that have you finished your work? Now have. Perfect. Whenever in the sentence has and have comes, you must understand that is perfect tense, present perfect tense. So what is that sentence? Have you finished your homework? So what will be the structure in the passive voice? Have, has, plus object. Because interrogative is there, so helping verb must be first. We are writing helping verb first. So here, then again, subject, verb, and this is a object. So has your homework been is there. Has, have, object is homework, so we have written here homework. Then been is there, so we have written here been. V3 form, finished. Why it is finished? Because perfect tense, finished by you. Here is a you, so we have written here, has your homework been finished by you? Now last, have they won the match? Interrogative, because question mark is there. Have is there, this present perfect tense is there. So again, this will have, has the match, this is object, has helping verb, the match object. Then been is there in the perfect tense, so we have written here being. On, won, won, by them, by they, that they will become them. This is them. Okay, so the match been won by them. Okay, are you getting what I'm saying? Okay, see here. So they have won the match. The passive voice will become like this. Has the match been won by them? This is present act. We have seen active voice change into passive voice. Now we'll see passive voice into active voice. Okay, now we'll see how to change the verb passive voice to active voice. Till now we have seen how to change the verb in active voice to passive voice. Now change the verb in passive voice to active voice, vice versa. Passive voice to active voice. See, the same we had written, subject in the active voice, subject, verb, object. Passive voice, object will come, helping verb, V3 form, plus by and plus subject. If suppose in the examination, find out the sentence, following sentence is in active or passive voice, how you will come? The short clue is there, in whichever sentence the by is there, that is passive voice. And disorder is also there, as I earlier said. Go to example. See this only. As you get practice, revision, definitely you will come to know. Okay, the vase was broken by the naughty boy. By. V3 form is there, broken. By is there, means that is a passive voice. Now change into active voice. How you will change the active voice? What is the structure? First we want the subject, then we want verb, and then we want object. Okay, now find out which is subject, which is verb, and which is object. Subject, verb, object. The same will come. Okay, by vagare wo pura cut. Then the naughty boy subject. What is the verb? We are always taking V3 form, so V1 form chahiye apne ko. Okay, but here you have to keep in mind, don't take break V1, because was broken, was is there, means that sentence is in past tense. So broke will come. Why break will not come? Because here it is written was broken, means that sentence is in past tense, that is was is there. So you have to write that is verb must be in past tense, that is broke. Break, broke, broken. V3 from broken we have taken, here was is there, so we have to take broke. So the naughty boy broke, which is object. Object is the vase, means the naughty boy broke the vase. Very simple. Okay, by and all everything cut. Okay, go to second example. He was chased by a dog. Again, subject, verb, object. Then which is the object first? Object is a dog. A dog. Was chased, was is there, again past tense, so we have written here chased only. Chased, object we want, he ka, him. See, very simple, we want to write only subject, verb, object. Isme se nikalo, from this sentence, find out the subject, find out the verb, according to that, and find write the object. Simple. Okay, so now he, him, that is a active voice. Come to the next, that is third. The deer was hunted by the tiger. Subject, verb, object. Subject, verb, object. Again, that will come here, the tiger. Verb is was hunted, means what will come? Hunted, because was is there. The tiger hunted. Object ko likh do, the deer. Finish. It's very easy, dear children, but you need to do very sincerely, honestly, and seriously. Then everything is very easy. Last sentence we'll see. All the apples were eaten by Mohit. All the subject, verb, object. Object ke pehle lo, Mohit. V3, verb chahiye. Verb, which what will be the verb? Were, it is written were, again past tense. Eaten, means eat, ate, eaten. Right? So V2 form we have to take, whenever like this past tense is there, we have to take V2 form. Okay, so ate, Mohit ate all the apples. Mohit ate all the apples. I think so. It is very clear for you that voices. So, dear children, take out your book, read that book very carefully, and if you are not getting, see the video again and video clips again and again, and try to understand this lesson. Lesson is very important, not only for this class, but in coming future. In future also, these voices are very, very important. Here we have seen only about the present tense, but if you go in higher classes, it will be all the tenses will be there. I hope you understood this lesson. Revise the lesson very carefully. Thank you and have a nice day.